So, 'tis a pretty good at black and tan. It's, can you see? I drank it down, but the Guinness floats on top. The Guinness floats on top. It's a thing in nature. Hello, everyone. Faulkner's way over there. That way. It's just another night in Portland. Nice night. Now, this dude's been showing out for me like all day, man. Cool. All right, dude. Yeah. He's been like up and down this river. This fucking guy. He's great. Look at that dude. How much does that cost? Wow. Right on. Don't want to drop my phone in the lake, you know?
Yeah.
The lake. You can tell I'm from South Detroit, man. Look at that dude. Shout out to Adam's Q's. I haven't had an Adam's Q since the age of 2. I haven't had an Adam's Q since a long time. You can tell, don't buy a Q, a billiard stick with that goes from the top down. You want it from the handle up. Oh man, we're all cluttered. What the fuck is going on with fucking Faulkner? What? Oh my god. What? They've fallen. They've fallen. Oh my god. What happened? What's wrong? I get so mad when I read it, and I get so emotional, and I've cried and cried about it today. I started off today, or last night, I think I Chapter 16. Chapter 16? Chapter 6. I'm pissed. This chapter. I came to it anew this morning. And I listened to it and I read it, man. Excuse the grunts. It's the Todd Rundgren in me. Are you guys reading the same text? The sluggish. What is that?
Following along with me? Because I can
get real analytical. Brian doesn't like it. Dennis fucking hates it. Mark your books up. Okay, so look. I've got a lot of markings up and down, you know. Okay, fuck you, Alan. Fine. Look what I got. Okay,
I got a lot.
Look what I got. 4 pages. 377 through... Look what I got for annotations in the Doc Hines. I told you, Faulkner's gonna go off. He goes off here. I have no annotations there. You know why? Chapter 16 leaves me at a loss. I could point out how Faulkner says this and that 3 times. I could go on about this and that. But chapter 16 really leaves me speechless. The character of Doc Hines is... leaves me speechless. I
Faulkner's women, you say. Why don't they fucking kill him? Why didn't she kill him? I would have killed him so fast. You know I would have. Anybody who puts me at the point of a shotgun, you're dead.
I won't do it. I'm not gonna do it. Chapter 16 in Faulkner. I might as well. There's too much to talk about. I can't talk about chapter, you know, so. You're the host of fucking Faulkner in August, Alan, aren't you? I have, chapter 16, are you kidding me? I don't know where to begin, so I'll leave you with that. Peace and love.